Here we have the second installment, board with CAN enabled now. See, it's running. We have CAN. So the scope generated by these two little boards here. We're sniffing in the middle. And we're logging. Now we can show the board going to sleep by ignition. Power goes down, we can see. CAN still ticking on the oscilloscope. Board is frozen. Power on. Power goes back up. We're logging. Next step, accelerometer.